listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
Can you sign this?
No problem.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three...
Teach us how to play!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Huh? These ones don't matter. We cut through. Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run. Some can't wait to die!
What are you laughing at, old man? Warren, let's get out of here!
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man!
This could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there?